You are not Talvashoth Ironbull. Not really.
Well, that's a fucking relief.
You are a man who made a choice. Possibly the first of your life.
I've always liked fighting. What if I turn savage, like the other Talvashoth?
You have the Inquisition. You have the Inquisitor. And you have me.
Thanks, Solas.
Thank you. Not time to come out. No, not yet.
Makes sense. It holds them as they die. But then it's a man, and he wants a woman. Why?
When they possess people, they often indulge in feelings they have never before experienced.
But it changed. It is blank, black, blunted from being. It never wanted before.
Have you felt no interest in women since you came through the veil?
No.
Deviating from the plan. No accounting for whimsy. Small differences lead to fatal consequences. I'm sorry. Pulling back the curtain. Let the light in. Let it burn. bring faith, bring hope, bring a dream of life. He'll remake the world to suit his desires. His chosen to reign. Not time to come out. No, not yet. 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 Bring faith, bring hope, bring a dream of life. Not time to come out. No, not yet. 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 Need more, more. Have to be ready.
impressive place.
And quiet. Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
They're here, watching, waiting, wanting. Be careful. Knows we're here.
Their clothes, I'd say these men were looters.
Unlucky ones.
Should we look around?
What was that?
another of the Elven artifacts.
Thank you.
That should help strengthen the veil.
Look at this. There are more books on magic and how to contain it.
Such attempts never end well.
we made it stop.
Was it suffering that drew the spirit here, or cruelty? At least it is over.